United States, but in Europe, there's sort of associated with the classical world and the church world. And I grew up a Baptist. My father is a Baptist minister and church music has been a big influence in my life. I come from a Baptist group. In Europe, they don't really know much about Baptists. So I consider myself pretty in the middle of the road, but I have a fond memory growing up of Wednesday night prayer meetings. We used to sing a lot, and people would pray for each other, and they'd lift each other up. And in these times, I think that's a pretty cool idea. People sort of helping each other out, and we would sing songs. And the Baptists have the best songs. I wrote a song